William, we have a home!
Yeah.
Don't worry about me, I'm doing good, I'm doing great, alright. It's about to get ugly, flow so mean, I just can't be for I bet you ain't heard no flow like this. Make it say
I don't have my camera because I wasn't prepared, but it's moving day. And we're moving all this good stuff. Oh, can't even see it. Into the tree with. Right there. Here we go.
Hey guys, it's moving day.
How do you feel about it, Will? Are you excited to move? Are we going to your dream apartment?
Big yes.
You gotta talk louder.
Big yes.
I'm gonna do just a time lapse of us getting everything ready, so. Time lapse. Here we go. In Yellowstone. Yep. That's it. I'm very, very, very tired. But I just drank a Red Bull. And we're listening to the first book of Harry Potter. How do you like the book?
Money. Good. I have to read it.
Yeah, we'll slept through the first two chapters.
No, I was hearing them in my sleep.
It's 2:00 and we're actually supposed to be to Shiloh at like 5:00 because they close at 5:30. We're really, really, really hoping that we make it there on time. And we just got stuck in traffic, so we're a little bit nervous. I think the next time we see you guys, we'll be at Shiloh. How excited are you on a scale of 1 to 10?
8.
8? I'd say I'm about an 8 too. If I wasn't so tired, I'd be a 10.
I know. If we didn't have something on tomorrow.
True, I'm filming a wedding tomorrow, so I'm a little bit stressed out about that. And I also lost the charger to my drone, so I have to buy one of those so I can fly it. Oh, also my new necklace. Look how cute it is. It took like a month and a half to get here, but I love it. This is Bloxy. Obviously, we aren't in Shiloh right now.
Close to it.
Yeah, we're about so 10 close. Minutes away, but we got here about an hour too late, so they wouldn't let us check in. Yeah, we are in Billings.
You have the keys?
Yeah, we got a key.
Yeah.
So now we have to check into a hotel, and we have a full-on open trailer that we have to worry about all night. I'm not very happy right now. I'm also so exhausted. So, we'll check in later, I guess. Dad, do you have anything to say about what happened?
I think it's shit day.
Yeah,
okay.
I like it, because I get to sleep in
a
bed
and
sit
out
on the floor.
True.
What day is it, Will?
You're
not
going
to answer.
What day is it? Saturday. AKA moving day.
Yeah.
AKA the day after the moving day.
AKA
moving day.
Moving day.
Moving day. A-OK.
I cut myself shaving. So, there you have it. Did you see it, Dad?
It looks bloody.
It was chilling.
A puddle of blood in the bathroom.
Yeah, right there.
Right there.
Oh, I don't have my Max.
How are we supposed to eat?
Your glasses.
I know, it's the worst.
Came out to this morning. A wet mattress and trailer. Yay. Just keeps getting better, this trailer. First, we were scared someone was gonna steal it. We didn't even think about that.
It's not that wet.
Oh, ew.
Is it wet?
Is it soapy because my hand? Come feel that. Hey, good thing we have the cardboard.
Is it all wet too?
Look at it.
Hey, lucky you had that.
Oh, it is lucky. Oh, it's all right. See, feel your hand now. Is it slimy?
It's gonna be outside for a little bit though.
The lotion.
So it's not slimy, or you also have lotion on?
Because of the lotion.
Dang. Oh, that's fun.
We have an apartment! Look at this balcony too. Will's gonna be grilling us up some steaks here.
It's huge. I thought it was gonna be like here.
Same, I thought it was like gonna stop at the window.
How you like it? He's so happy.
I can't believe how big it is in here. It feels huge.
It is. It's bigger than where we've been.
We got ourselves a grill.
The fact is.
And a fiddle leaf. She's so cute. We're going to watch her grow. We'll also video ourselves making the grill. Putting it all together.
No, you need to, I'm telling you.
It's going to be, it's gonna take me so long, I know it.
Go all out on the steak with your move-in
meal.
Your move-in celebration.
We'll do steak and roasted potatoes.
Yeah.
Ooh. At least I have the rainbows in my car. Look how cute that is. I love it.
You love those so much, I swear.
I think it is the coolest thing ever.
You do that, I'm starting to pull the hammy.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hurting still?
A little bit.
You've wanted it for so long.
I have.
And now you got a cool place to put it.
You need to put it in one of those pods.
Yeah, I have a pot already. I already have a pot to pinch it. Oh, good thing we didn't get a taller one. Wait, keep her in my car.
When you come home in your car, you're going to have to bring it. It'll be your new pet.
Really? I'm going to take care of it like it's a dog.
Don't let her cry every time she thinks about me.
Oh, don't brag.
Sick
brag.
Sid, you can spread your wings and fly in your own world.
I have a boyfriend and an apartment and a little leaf pig.
And a barbecue grill.
Yep.
Make sure you keep all the packaging so when you move, we pick it apart and put it all back together in that same stuff.
And ship it to Australia.
Legit.
They keep going down and down.
Thanks for helping us unpack.
You can't get sad here.
And the barbecue.
Because I get my sadness from you.
Greg, we owe you guys a...
Thanks for everything.
Love you.
Well, there it goes.
And you never say those words.
Thanks for everything.
Love.
You never say that word. Okay, get in your car and drive away. You'll stop crying in 5 minutes.
I tell Will every time that I cry, but it's just like an instinct. At least you're not leaving me in the curtains of Miles City.
Oh, seriously, with Nancy.
So much better to leave you guys in back than there.
Well, yeah. You don't have to go to sleep at night being scared to death. Have fun moving in. Send some pictures.
We will.
To the Snapchat group. Everyone wants to know.
Time lapse the heck out of that barbecue.
Yeah.
That seriously is gonna be a big go.
Yeah. Thanks again for everything.
Yeah. Anytime.
That's so sad.
It is.
You're going back to the normal life.
They are. You gonna be nice to me now?
Nope. Mean it. You're in for help.
You aren't being a great vibe today.
I'm sorry, I didn't have my coffee.
Oh. Holy it. Hot in here.
Freaking hot. Holy, I was sweating.
I'm sorry I didn't turn the car on sooner. I can't believe we actually got this place. It was so hard to get a place. And finally we got it. I'll insert a clip here when we found out. We were so excited. We got a call from Jennifer, who was helping us the whole time, and she says, so, I have good news. And I was like, okay. And she's like, we have a one-bedroom apartment available August 8th. And we were like, you're joking. What?
What? Nah.
Guys, we just got a call from the Shiloh.
Ours. Legit. Kitchen, and it goes, like, down.
How do you know which one is ours?
Because that's a one bedroom. That's what they look like.
Yeah, but they're, like, different.
So, I'm guessing that's what ours will look like. Like, it'll be the kitchen, and then the thing, and then the bathroom, bedroom.
Yeah. But yeah, we finally got the Shiloh apartment. We literally got a call just 2 seconds ago. She says, I got interrupted in the first video because the lady that we were actually looking at a really cool apartment downtown that I thought was so cute. Anyway, the lady called us like 5 minutes after we had talked to Shiloh, and so I feel so bad because she was so nice too. What can you do? Will's freaking excited about this one.
So good.
We feel so grateful to be in this place because we thought we weren't gonna even get a place, let alone this magical apartment. We love it so much. And I can't believe we actually own an apartment. I mean, we don't own it, but I can't believe we're renting an apartment. Ever since the first time I moved out of home, I was traumatized. I don't know what it was, but I moved like 3 hours away from home, which is now, we're 8 hours away from home, and 3 hours seems like nothing, but I just cried my eyes out the whole entire 3 hours and then some. I'm not kidding. I wish I was being dramatic, but I literally cried my eyes out because I was so terrified. I'm a very big homebody and I love hanging out with my parents. I like feeling like safe. I do a lot of adventurous things, but I like having that like safety net, I guess. I force myself to do a lot of the things I do, like moving to Billings, moving to Rexburg, which is the other place. I've lived in LA with my sister. We moved to Australia for a summer. A lot of things that were really hard for me to leave, but I pushed myself because I know the outcome is gonna be great, and that's how I feel here. It's good for me to push my boundaries and get away from my family. So I'm not so, what's the word? I'm not so sheltered. I'm really excited for this new adventure with me and Will, and I hope you guys stay tuned. Make sure you subscribe because there's gonna be a lot of videos. Okay, enough talking, let's unpack. Some dinner, but not really make, just put it in the oven because we went to Costco today and bought this little guy. We thought we'd be packing all day and the last thing we wanted to do is make dinner, so we grabbed one of these at Costco, and it was smart because the last thing we did want to do was make dinner. So I'm gonna turn the oven on and cook it, and then we'll have a little dinner in our first apartment together. First dinner in our first apartment. Preheat oven to 400 degrees. That's what it says to do. 400? Wait, that's a lot.
Yes.
Oh. There it goes.
That's forever.
this forever. Do you want to tell them about this spot?
This is our, take a guess what room this is.
I wonder. So last year, Will didn't have a washer or dryer in his apartment, and so that was a necessity. I did. What the fire for? Oh, that's an attack. So we're pretty pumped about this area of the home. It's that sick. The only thing is we don't know where to put like the laundry detergent. Like we kind of shoved it in there. Can't really see. In there. But like usually it sits on top of one of them, but because they're stacked, it kind of doesn't do it. I don't know. Also, Will hangs his clothes out and I like the dryer. It's kind of floppy, so be careful. And put it on the counter.
I put it in the sink.
No.
Right here. It's fine.
That's weird.
We have to get a hot pack.
How's the first meal in our first apartment?
Yummy.
Good? What are you watching?
Baseball. It tastes like you'd make it.
Really?
It's good, yeah. Because it tastes like frozen.
Well, it technically wasn't frozen. Like, I feel like it always stayed fresh.
Mm.
It's good.
I might eat it tomorrow.
Good morning. Oh, it says to go this way?
Mm.
What the? It's a little bit of a late start to the morning. It's barely morning. It's 11 o'clock. But we are off to find a gym. We're currently going to Anytime Fitness right now, and they have a free week. But we're also worried about the, like, COVID stuff. Like, do people even go in and work out?
I don't know. I don't know if people are at gyms. So, I don't know. We'll see, I guess.
Yeah. We're hoping. I haven't gone to the gym. First of all, I haven't gone to the gym since COVID. And I haven't been working out in, like, I want to say 3 weeks, but really I think it's only been two.
Mm.
Which, that's a crap ton because I usually work out every day and that's a lot. So, I'm a little bit nervous to go in there. Don't know why. That's the problem. I've gotten so comfortable not working out that I'm like...
I'm just weird about, like, what's... Who, is anyone even going to be there? Like...
I know, and like, are we going to have to work out in our mask?
Mm.
Just a lot of unknowns. I don't like that. Oh, oh.
What?
That person on their bike, they almost fell off. Did you see their feet?
No. Get up, loose.
Yeah, they were like... Anyway, that's a little update. I don't even know how long this vlog is going to go for. I don't know where I'm going to stop it. I'm really new to vlogging, so these are all test runs, and I'll get better as we go, so stay tuned. Okay, we just got done at the gym. How'd you like it?
Felt weird. There was like no one in there.
It was weird, huh?
It was a weird feeling. Also, yeah. I shouldn't have done that.
Finally got into the gym after a bajillion years. I'm gonna end the vlog here. I should have ended it this morning because it's Monday. I forgot what day it was. But we're gonna end the vlog here and I'll start a new one maybe tomorrow. We'll see. I'm gonna try and do them weekly like I said before. So make sure you guys are subscribed and we'll see you next time. Mid-park. See you guys.